You're watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. China's Han Zi Hao is the first athlete to represent China in ONE Super Series. In his ONE Championship debut, he went toe-to-toe with Panicos Yusof at ONE Reign of Kings in Manila, the Philippines. It was the largest audience in front of which he'd ever competed. And although he didn't win, he learned a lot from the experience. The Top King Muay Thai world champion turned his fortunes around 2 months later, with a win over Sturgos Greek Dynamite Mikios in Shanghai. In front of a roaring home crowd, he secured the unanimous decision win at ONE Beyond the Horizon. Up next, Hao faces the Philippines' Ryan Jakari at ONE Pursuit of Greatness in Yangon on the 26th of October. You've been watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow. We'll have more news on all of your favorite ONE Championship athletes.